of petrol who is exporting. But if we go to the beginning of Daesh, Daesh began in Iraq. What happened in Mosul, that Daesh found at least $500 million in the banks in Mosul when they took Mosul, when the Iraqi army didn't fight, and also in somewhere else, and then they control a